Ethiopia's contribution to the global greenhouse gas emission is minimal, currently estimated at 0.04%, but the country is highly vulnerable to the impacts of climate change. This is due to Ethiopia's high dependence on rain-fed agriculture and natural resources, as well as it is relatively low adaptive capacity. The impact of climate change and variability is already being experienced in almost all sectors with different intensity across the country. Cognizant of this fact, the Ethiopian government has envisioned achieving structural transformation and building a climate resilient green economy since 2011. This vision is embedded across policy and planning efforts, including in the recently launched 10-year plan, which also considers a climate resilient green economy as one of its strategic pillars.